Regardless of whether the foldable revolution is truly coming, the form factor has advanced immensely over the last couple of years. Interestingly enough, one of the main drivers of said progress is the Chinese smartphone market and the key players that dominate it. For example, Oppo's Find N lineup is widely regarded as being on the bleeding edge of foldable technology. Despite the fact that the Oppo Find N 2 is less than half a year old, a new leak has revealed almost everything there is to know about its successor, the Oppo Find N 3. The information was exclusively shared by tech tipster Yogesh Brar. While Brar's track record is on the reliable side, this leak should be taken with a grain of salt. The Oppo Find N 3 is generating buzz for its anticipated internal specs, with its processor being the most surprising revelation. As per a source, the upcoming Oppo model will mark the first time a Qualcomm chipset is used in the Oppo lineup, specifically the Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 SoC. The foldable device is also expected to feature up to 16GB of RAM and 512GB of internal storage, making it an impressive contender in terms of both processing power and storage capacity. The Oppo Find N 3 is expected to feature a larger 8-inch primary screen compared to its predecessor, as well as a 6.5 cover display, with both displays boasting a 120Hz refresh rate. The device is also rumored to come equipped with a 4,800mAh battery and support 80W fast charging. As for the camera, the triple camera system is said to include a 50MP OIS camera, a 48MP ultra-wide-angle lens, and a 32MP periscope camera. With these impressive specs, the Oppo Find N 3 has the potential to be a powerhouse of a device, offering users a top-of-the-line smartphone experience. It should be noted that these specs are not only very impressive, but also incredibly similar to the rumored ones of the OnePlus V Fold. This further confirms that the latter will be a rebranded version of the Oppo Find N 3. Not that this is a bad thing. The biggest problem of Oppo's foldables is their limited global availability. In all likelihood, the OnePlus V Fold will be much easier to buy, especially in Western countries. Finally, what are your thoughts about it? Do let us know in the comments section. Hope you liked and subscribed to this channel. I will see you in next one.